tell today by the title, I have a special guest, which is my mother today. And we got this photo bomb and video bomb like he always do, handing out. So as you can tell by the title, today we're gonna be doing Mom versus Daughter Rates Explicit Fashion Nova Halloween Fix. So yes, it's gonna be very lit. My mom's gonna see me be a thought. How you feel about that?
You're supposed to be wearing costumes that's scary, not that revealing. But it's a chance for the real thoughts to expose us.
We're going to see what pubs look like. We're going to see what mamas look like. Get this video to at least 20 likes. Make sure you like, comment, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe. All right, guys, let's get into it.
We'll do the first outfit. Coming out as something. So we're going to see. I'm going to rate her from 1 to 10. That's the rating. White was too soft, so I decided to put an
Bruh. What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Y'all want to see some Megan legs? I rate this a 10. Ooh.
I think I rate this a 10. Super duper freaking cute.
Ain't on the floor. What the hell? I got it.
It's gonna be something for Halloween too, y'all. We should do him a fashion overhaul.
One more tip.
All right, guys, that concludes this video. Get this video to at least 20 likes. Make sure you like, comment, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe.
My bones on for you guys, and a mask out.
Mask out or mask off?
Oh, yeah. That's the mama thing. Shit, I'm trying to get used to this.
I'm gonna be at Batwoman Halloween because this is really bad. I feel like a little bad making the style, you know, big fine, all that. Period.
Well, I'll be bones.
Love you guys so much. Peace.